Ready to expand your mind? You got the goods?
Sweet.
Oh, this concoction will blow your mind. Okay, to turn you into a super freak. Your own dad won't recognize you. You have a good dad? I didn't. Help the Peggies cook their special sauce. Use my guinea pig as an actual guinea pig. Poor Hamlet. Sorry. What were we talking about? Right. Okay, drugs. I mean performance enhancers. Hey, we'll dose you up more than a pro wrestler, and those Peggies will never know what hit them. Hey, but we need to set a baseline, okay? I got an obstacle course I'll set up. You know, test your reflexes, and it's like science and stuff. And full of surprises, you get it? Run the course so I can figure out your dose. Hard as hell to find chocolate bars. Why'd the Peggies take them? Thought they hated delicious, fun, good things. You showed those mannequins, huh? Hey, how was it? Like, on a scale of 1 to 10, what would you rate it? I mean, I didn't have much time to focus, test it. Anyways, you did it sober, so now I'm gonna give you some speed. But not speed, right? I call it fast. All right, okay. Branding 101. Simple, powerful names like Orange. I mean, oranges are just orange, you know? I mean, whoever thought of that was a fucking genius. Hey, dose up, run the course, shoot the targets, bash the pigs. Easy, yeah? Oh, right. Yeah. Don't feel bad about the pigs. I mean, they had it fucking coming. They know why. All right. Okay, we don't have all day. Let's get to it.
Thank you.
said it before. I'll say it again. Pharmaceuticals are the perfect solution to every problem you could ever have. Hey, if you need to dose again, the recipe for fast is all yours, okay? Follow it exactly. No blaming me if you deviate, okay? That's how science works. So, now can I let you in on a little secret? I'm working to diversify my product line, you know? Hey, just a little bump that'll help you generate more raw physical power. Give you the strength of like 10 men, or maybe like 4 really big men. But just keep your mouth shut, Aaron. Everything will be fine. You'll see. I'm doing this for us. Betty, you got a tasty batch. It'll make a strong dose. I hope it won't blow your heart. Oh, shit. Did I say that out loud? Furious! That's the brand name, okay? It's gonna make your muscles into steel. You'll be able to punch someone's soul out of their body. Bam! Hey, well, let's test it, yeah? Okay, fucking A! Punch the targets with your god hands, okay? Punch them into the fire pits, okay? Punch them so hard, it'll make up for all the terrible things my dad did and all the lies he helped ruin! Sorry. Let's get started. Submission to that. I should have filmed it. Oh, wow, wow, wow. I never saw a fight so fierce. That was brutal. You were a monster. Okay, so glad Furious worked and didn't kill you. Hey, recipe's yours, deputy. And use it for good or bad. I mean, if you want, I guess. But err on the side of good, maybe? I want to make up for what's happened, and I don't think I'm the best person for the job. Hey, but you might be. I mean, I hope. Unless you get killed, then maybe not.
Remember, y'all, the only... come on over. I was about to put on some tunes, have a BBQ. I am Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp. Now, if you require more brevity in your day-to-day life, you can just call me Sharky. Welcome to the Disco Inferno, man. It's my special place where I can just be me, without the prying eyes of my PO, or witnesses, or law enforcement types such as yourself. Here is where I am free to unleash my fire and mayhem in a pants-free, consequence-free environment. I have pants on now, yes, but who knows what the next half hour, 45 minutes
will. Man, that was close.
Got a sweet-ass sound system rigged for 110 decibels of the hot... Get the fuck out of here, Johnny Law! I know my rights, I ain't doing nothing wrong. All right, then. Got a sweet-ass sound system rigged for 110 decibels of the hottest music ever created. Every time I crank it up, man, those dipshit cult angels, they just come running, and I can't tell if they love it or hate it, but I'm telling you, it sure is fun to melt their faces off. And don't worry, man, the angels, they's already brain dead. I'm just giving them a glorious send-off to disco heaven, man. You want to help? It's good fun, man. I promise not to tell anyone. We don't even have to wear pants or nothing. I supply the music, and I use the flamethrower to make them dance, and you use your, I don't know, whatever it is you got. Let's just burn this mother down.
We're not Smoke County anymore.
Whoa, they are angry today. I'm starting to think they don't like disco.
Oh!
shut her down for a bit. Take a breather.
That shit's bad news.
What the? Ah, shitty shit. My pedal busted on you. I can't stop the music. The angels are gonna keep coming. Okay.
Say, amigo, you and me, we got chemistry. We're like,
we're like
a freaking team. All right, get back out there, man. Call me next time you're taking on the Angels.
Ashwin.
Reject it. Reject your fear and turn your thoughts to the Father. Fear is weakness. The Father is strength. Trust in Him. This is the only way we prepare ourselves for what's to come. We are the fortunate few who will celebrate the glory of the Father. We will share his wisdom with those lost souls who struggle to see his truth. We will open their hearts to his prayer. There are many who struggle. We see it every day. They are scared. They don't understand.
got it.